गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज तरुण पाल गांधी एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द फोर्थ हैबिट आउट ऑफ द सेवन हैबिट्स ऑफ हाईली इफेक्टिव पीपल्स रिटन बाय स्टीफन कोवी। द फोर्थ हैबिट इज थिंक विन विन। दिस इज द हैबिट ऑफ क्रिएटिंग इफेक्टिव इंटरपर्सनल लीडरशिप। इन ऑर्डर टू मैनेज आवर रिलेशनशिप्स विद अदर प्रॉपरली वी नीड टू थिंक विन विन। द बेस्ट ऑप्शन रियली डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट सिचुएशन यू आर इन एट द टाइम, व्हाट यू वांट टू अचीव एंड व्हाट द अदर पर्सन वांट्स यू टू अचीव। If you value a relationship, you may option for win and lose in order to keep the peace. Win-lose, the totem pole syndrome. Win-lose is competitive and full of pride. Relationships, friendships, and loyalty are all secondary to winning the game, being the best and having it your way. Pride gets no pleasure out of having something, only out of having more of it than the next man. A win-lose attitude includes using other people for your own selfish purposes. Putting someone else down builds you up. Getting your way out without concerning yourself with the feeling of others. Becoming jealous when something good happens to someone close to you. Lose-win, the doormat. Lose-win is weak. It is easy to get stepped on. With a lose-win attitude, you will find yourself setting low expectations and compromising your standards again and again. You will also be hiding your true feelings deep inside. Lose-lose, the downward spiral. Lose-lose says, if I am going down, then you are going down with me, sucker. War is a great example of lose-lose. It doesn't sound like anyone ends up winning at all. Revenge is also lose-lose. By getting revenge, you may think you are winning, but you are really only hurting yourself. Lose-lose is usually what happens when two win-lose people get together. Lose-lose can also occur when someone becomes obsessed with another person in a negative way. Win some, lose some. Win-win, the all-you-can-eat buffet. Win-win is a belief that everyone can win. I won't step on you, but I won't be your doormat either. You care about other people, but you also care about yourself. Win-win is abundant. It is the belief that there is plenty of success to go around and endless buffet. Wanting another to win fills you full of good feelings. Examples of the win-win attitude. You recently got a promotion at the workplace, so you share the praise and recognition with all of those who helped. You were just elected to an important school office, but you treat everyone the same. Your best friend got accepted at the college you wanted to get into. You didn't make it, but you are happy for your friend. How to think win-win? Win the private victory first. It is all begin with you. As you makes deposit into your PBA, take responsibility for his life and gets a plan in place. The confidence and security will increase and you will start enjoying other people. Personal security is the foundation for thinking win-win. Avoid the tumor twin. Now, what is tumor twin? There are two habits that can slowly eat you away from the inside. First is competing and the second is comparing. When you started competing with others and when you started comparing with others, it slowly eat you away from the inside. Don't strive to be better than others. Strive to be your best self. Now, competing. What is competing? It drives us to improve, to reach and stretch. Without it, we would never know how far we could push ourselves. Competition is healthy when you compete against yourself or when it challenges you to reach and stretch and become your best. Competition becomes dark when you tie your self-worth into winning or when you use it as a way to place yourself above another. When competition is used as a means of creating a self-image relative to others, the worst in a person comes out. Now, comparing. Now, what is comparing? We are different in socially, mentally, and physically. Life is like a great obstacle course. Each person has their own course, separated from every their course by tall walls. Your course comes complete with customized obstacles designed specifically for your personal growth. Building your life based on how you stack up compared to others is never good footing. The only good comparison is comparing yourself against your own potential. Fruits of win-win spirit. Win-win mutually beneficial and cooperative. All parties come out on top. win lose. If I win, you lose. This is very authoritarian in style and can be seen as overly competitive. It is a win at all cost mentality, which is usually instilled from childhood. Lose win. If I lose, you win. This is usually the attitude of people who want to keep the peace and not upset. Lose lose. This happens when two win lose people clash. Win don't really want everyone to lose, they just want everyone to come out on top. Win win or no deal. If a mutually beneficial outcome cannot be reached, then you know it is okay to walk away with no hard feelings. So character builds relationships. Developing a win-win performance segment agreement is the central activity of management. Win and lose cause everyone loses faith and the system collapses. If you put good people into a bad system, you get bad results. The whole path to a win and win situation is built from the ground up on the five dimensions. You can't ignore one and hope the others. Now, what you feel. We learned that it is not what I want from a situation. It is more about what others want. We can never reach a mutually but to accept the solution. Sometimes it can make you hurt so much about the thing you didn't even make it, but other put on more guilt about the thing that can be hurts you. Don't afraid of it. Sometimes maybe it will challenge you. So if you'll conclude all these things together, we can say sometimes it can make you hurt so much about the thing you didn't even make it, but other put on more guilt about the thing that can be hurts you. You don't have to be afraid of it. Sometimes you can even stay away from that situation if that makes you get hurt. This is it for today. Thank you so much for watching and listening. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this in future. Thank you so much.